Hey there, I am Mukesh. In this video, we are going to see how I made this weather station in the form of a desk plant, or you can call it as desk showpiece. In this showpiece, the color of the pot indicates the temperature. If the temperature is below 20 degrees centigrade, then the color becomes blue. If it is between 20 and 30 degrees centigrade, then it becomes yellow. If it is between 30 and 40 degrees centigrade, it becomes orange. And if it is between 40 and 50 degrees centigrade, then it becomes red. The color of the cloud indicates the climate. It has different color modes depending upon the intensity of cloud and rain. And this circle indicates the sun or the moon. To make this project, I have taken a NodeMCU ESP8266. 25 of these pixel LEDs. These are taken from the WS2812V LED strip, a 3D printed base, a 3D printed box for planting, a 3D printed cloud shape. A 3D printed circle, and this weird shaped stick for holding the cloud in its place. I have separated the base of the cloud with the help of knife so that I can place the LEDs in it. Make the connections as shown in the circuit diagram. As you can see here, I have soldered the LEDs counting from 1, this is 1, all the way up to 25. Each wall has 4 LEDs, cloud has 7 LEDs, and these 2 LEDs are for sun or moon. The NodeMCU is placed under the base, and this base can be covered with this 3D print. Now let's put everything together and glue them. Here I have left with this small gap. To fill this, I have 3D printed this. For you, I'll fix it in the STL file. Now let us put a plan. As you can see, everything is assembled. Now let's jump into the program.
Open the Arduino code that is given in the description below and make sure you have included all these libraries that are mentioned. As you can see here, we have defined the LED pin as 4, number of LEDs as 25. Here you can see that it is asking for Open Weather Map app ID. You can get this from openweathermap.org. Make sure you have created an account in this website and then you can log in. After you log in, then click on API keys. This is the API key that I have to copy and paste in the program. And now it is asking for Open Weather Map location ID. So you can get this from same website. Click on that website, search your location. And open that location. As you can see, this is the map ID. Copy this and paste it in your program. And now you have to enter your Wi-Fi name and password. Here you have to enter your time zone. As per India, the time zone is 5:30. So I have typed here 5.5. You can type in your time zone here, and then plug in your NodeMCU to your PC and select the port and upload the code. Hopefully the code will be uploaded. If not, you can check in your libraries. As you can see here, my code is uploaded, and that's it, our project is ready.
This thing can be powered by using a 5 volts micro USB charger. Everything that are required for this project are given in the description below. Still, if you face any problem, feel free to ask me in the comment section. If you like this video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video.